Hi guys, welcome to Career Alarming Video from India's top most colleges for the IPM and the BBA entrance program for the year 2022 and the 2023. So this year due to COVID, all the 10th and the 11th standard students got promoted. So right after your 10th and the 11th standard, you should start your entrance preparation to have a better career from the top college. So as I always say, early start is nothing but the all-time better start to achieve the goal. So if you are a parent who are watching my this video, watch this video very carefully so that you can guide your child. And if you are a student who are watching my this video, so after this video, do research about the colleges, selection process and the preparation part. So very first, let me talk about the colleges where many of the aspirant dream to get into, like top IIMs, IIM Indore, IIM Rohtak, and IIM Ranchi is there, IIM Bodh Gaya, Jammu, and the Nirma College. These colleges provide the IPM program, which have a combination of 3 years BBA and 2 years MBA. So apart from these IIMs, very soon other IIMs also start their IPM program, like IIM Lucknow and Bangalore was in the news. So it is quite possible these colleges also start IPM program. So right after your 12th standard, you will be entering into the IIM, Indian Institute of Management. So you can imagine, guys, many students dream to get into the IIMs, but very few end up with, because competition is very ruthless. So approximately 25,000 applicants write the IPM exams, and number of seats, if I talk about, less than 1,000. So that is why selection chances is a bit lower, 4-5%. So if you want to assure your one seat into the IIMs, start your early preparation. Apart from the IPM program, if you want to go for the BBA entrance exams, BMS entrance, like NPAT, NMIMS, they have a campus in Mumbai, Navi Mumbai, Bangalore, Indore, and the other campuses also. Symbiosis, SET general exams you can write, Pune campus they have, then Noida, Nagpur. Likewise, Christ University, Bangalore campus, and they have other campus, St. Xavier, Mumbai. So there are other entrants also which you can appear for. So once you pass out from these colleges, you will be having great career, great salary package, better lifestyle. And very important thing, all these things you will be achieving at the age of 22 to 23. But once again, let me remind you guys, everyone dream to get into these colleges, but very few end up with, because of the competition is very high and seat is very less. Now let me talk about who can prepare for this exam and when you can write the entrance examination. So just now, as I told you, all the students, those who have done with their 10th standard, they can start their preparation. 2 years you will be getting for the preparation. And all the students, those who are in their 11th standard, they can also start their preparation. Basic eligibility criteria, age wise there is age bar, no doubt about this part, but it varies from exam to exam and college to college. So roughly 22 to 25 is the age bar. Kindly check on their official website the exam which you are planning to write for. And qualification is nothing but you should complete your 12th standard. Alright, so in some of the exams, mathematics is compulsory. Make sure you should have at least 60% in your 12th, guys. So it will help you in your selection part. So 60% to leke aana hai apne ko. So all the students, those who are watching this video, this is nothing but the pre-planning sort of a videos, what should be in your 10th standard, 12th standard, academic wise. So these are nothing but the pre-workout which one should know if you are preparing for all these exams. Do share this video to all your friends who are preparing for this exam. They should also aware of ki 12th mein thodi mehnat karni hai, so that I hit 60%+. I should have at least maths or statistics subject, so that you can fit into the eligibility criteria of IPM and the BBA entrance exams. Alright, so second question, when you can write the exam. Whether you have done with your 12th standard or you are appearing your 12th standard, the year when you are appearing your 12th standard, both the students can appear for this exam. And what are the list of the exams which you can prepare for? Here I have listed IPMAT Indore you can target. This is the toughest exam to get into the IIM Indore. Then IIM Rohtak is there. After then, this year they have started JIPMAT also, which includes your IIM Jammu and Bodh Gaya, NPAT for NMIMS, BBA, SET General, BBA Entrance, Christ, CUCET, Central University, where 41 approximate university are participating and accepting the score of CUCET and the other entrance examination. Alright, so if you want to start your early preparation, so that you should not burdensome with your 12th standard board, so start your preparation early. That is why 10th standard qualified student and the 11th standard qualified student, this is the peak time to start your preparation. So all the 11th standard students, those who have passed out, they will be writing their exam in the year of 2022. We have launched the batches for that. And the students, those who have done with their 10th standard, this year they are in the 11th standard. 2023 is the year when you will be writing your IPMAT and the BBA entrance exam. So for them also, we have launched the batches 2023. So to join the batches, you can contact on the board line number. on 8285-1455 and you can start your preparation for all the IPM and the BBA entrance preparation irrespective of whichever state you belong to India. So it is India level entrance exam. All the state board, CBSE board and the other board student will be participating in this exam. Make sure you should have a good command over the mathematics, good communication and the reading comprehension skill. All these things you have to work upon. Alright guys, that's all in this video. Very soon I'll be coming up with the videos specific to 2022 and the 2023 preparation. Till the time, you can subscribe our new YouTube channel which is specific to IPM and the BBA entrance program, and you can follow us on social media also. All the link I have mentioned in the description. For any query and doubt, write in the comment box. I'll be definitely replying your all the question answer. All the very best. Thank you.